Hey there, are you interested in developing a healthcare website or mobile app? Or maybe you have a unique idea to create a doctor appointment app, dental clinic CRM, AI for image recognition, or some health lifestyle app? Well, stay with me, because I'll share a step-by-step guide on how to do that and save your money. My name is Dennis Babich, and I'm the director of a software development company. In this video, I'll share with you how to test the idea, outplay the competitors, hire the right team, and save your money during the process. All this information comes from the expertise of my agency, successful startups, and top world practices combined into one ultimate system. So, let's get the ball rolling. All right, creating a healthcare app is absolutely vital. And here's why. The healthcare market is highly sustainable, offering a huge room for improvements and innovations. Another advantage is that once you provide your customers with your products, they're likely to use it for the next 10 years, making it a highly profitable business. However, you should keep in mind that when developing a healthcare app, one of the most critical aspects is regulations, compliance, and user security. That's why code development for healthcare apps takes more time compared to standard apps. Anyway, let's start by identifying the core components of your healthcare app. Let's say you want to develop a therapist appointment CRM with AI for a mole on skin recognition. Then your app will contain elements such as a mobile app for iOS and Android, a web app for patients, a web app for therapists, the web admin zone, and the AI module. Okay, when we are talking about the mobile app, it will include features such as login, registration, searching for a therapist, scheduling appointments functionality, patient appointment history, and SMS verification. The web platform will have almost identical features to the mobile app, but with expanded functionality and more user-friendly interface. The web app for therapists will include functionality for login, registration, verification, manual appointment scheduling, availability setup, and profile management settings. The web-based admin zone will provide functionality such as patient and therapist management, verification processes, appointment management functionality, analytics, and more. The image recognition functionality will allow users to take a picture of their skin, and the AI will be able to recognize the image and provide recommendation to therapists regarding the treatment. Alright, when it comes to developing your software product, it's important to keep in mind that one of the most crucial aspects is an MVP, which stands for Minimum Viable Product. Look, we're talking about your startup here, and the best approach for you in the early stages is to create an MVP. It will help you build your software with just 4 to 5 basic functions and your secret ingredient. That's pretty much all you need at this point. This approach will allow you to move swiftly, save a significant amount of money and resources, and test the market. Remember, a basic MVP app that's developed quickly and already has users can easily attract funding from angel investors, with evaluation starting from $1 million. That's why building an MVP is absolutely crucial. Now, let's dive into pricing. When it comes to determining the price for your product, there are several factors to take into account, including quality assurance, bug fixing, project management, maintenance, and risks. Estimating the cost of developing unique features or even AI, particularly at this stage, can be quite challenging. But don't worry, because I'm here to provide you with pricing information for the basic MVP functionality. Here's a pro tip for you. If an investor contract requires an in-house development team, you'll need to allocate a budget based on US or EU rates. However, you always have the option to outsource your software development expenses to Ukraine, which can be a true game changer in terms of value for money. Ukraine is an absolute hidden gem in the realm of software development. Prominent successful startups such as GitLab, Grammarly, and Jubal have already recognized the immense value of hiring Ukrainian developers to build top-notch software. Ukrainian developers possess excellent English skills, extensive experience in outsourcing development, and are renowned for their innovative thinking and strong work ethic. Alright, the most pressing question you have right now is probably about which features include in your MVP and how to prioritize them effectively. And the answer is simple. followed the right methodology that I'm about to share with you. This comprehensive methodology that I've successfully developed will assist you in determining the pricing accurately, finding the best execution team, outplaying competitors, achieving product market fit, and saving a significant amount of resources. Moreover, it will shed light on why the app price can range from 55k to 170k. Get ready, let's dive in. Alright, so the first stop is the business plan. And this is where modified lean canvas comes into play. It's like a business plan on a napkin that uncovers all the hidden aspects you need to focus on within just an hour. The order of the process is crucial. It starts with understanding your user groups and their main pain points. What are their struggles? What issues can you serve others and make their lives easier? This forms the core element of your business. Next, explore your competitors and the solution they offer. Identify their advantages, disadvantages, and the strategies that you can adopt. Your goal is to find the space where you can outshine your competitors by creating a unique solution for your specific niche. Now, let's discuss your unique unfair advantage. This is the powerful factor that sets you apart from your rivals. It could be exclusive partnership with clinics, cutting-edge AI technology, or a strong network that helps drive sales. Once you identified your unique edge, it's time to target your early adopters. These individuals will be the pioneers who test your service. Discover where they spend their time online and brainstorm strategies to engage them. Offer them something truly powerful. This could be done via social media, influencers, or the timeless power of word of mouth. Remember, don't just think about the present. Plan for the future and envision global growth and international expansion of your platform. Having a clear vision for your app's future in 5 or 10 years is crucial for attracting investors and achieving unicorn status. If you have any questions, please leave them in the comment section below. I'm always excited to help you out, and I'll personally review each comment. Also, don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe to stay updated and gain more business insights. Thanks. One of the most crucial steps in creating your startup is achieving product market fit. Believe me, it's a game changer. So, how can you offer innovative and disruptive solutions that addresses the pains and gains of your target audience? Well, completing your value proposition table is the key to achieving that. Imagine you have an exciting idea for a therapist appointment CRM with AI. Before diving into the development phase, it's important to understand the pains and gains of your users. It could be limited therapist availability, lack of information about doctors, long wait times, high costs, and so on. Once you've identified these problems, that's when your web or mobile platform comes into play. You can provide solutions such as comprehensive therapist database that allows users to easily find available options, a reliable feedback system, a list of doctors currently available for house calls or video meetings, and an insurance program that helps users save money. Look, when you prioritize the most significant value for your audience and keep that at the core of everything you do, you're setting up your business for success. Remember, small companies and startups can easily outperform industry leaders by being agile, flexible, and focusing on unique and local niches. You don't have to compete with everyone in the market. Instead, concentrate on a specific audience and provide them with the best possible value. And always, bear in mind that it's crucial to fall in love with your customers' problems, not just your solutions. Alright, if your goal is to create an app that can outperform your competitors and satisfy your clients, then it's crucial to do your homework and conduct proper competitor research. Look at the industry giants for inspirations. They've mastered the game, and you can learn from them by studying their user flows and proven methodologies. Remember, there is no need to reinvent the wheel completely. However, don't limit your research to the big players. Expand your scope and explore healthcare startup in smaller niches and different countries. You never know what you might discover there could be a hidden gem that gives you a competitive edge in the market. Trust me, this exploration could be the most beneficial factor in your startup's success. If you need assistance or support, feel free to reach out to me through any of the contact details listed in the description below. I'm here to help you, and I'd be delighted to share my niche knowledge that could significantly impact your startup's success. Let's outperform competitors together. When it comes to creating an MVP for your app, it's important to keep your focus on what matters most to your users. And that's where a story map comes into play. With a well-crafted story map, you can break down the user requirements and map out the essential features that needed to develop and launch quickly. But hold on, there's more. To ensure maximum satisfaction, it's important to develop separate story maps for each user type. Think of it as providing each user group with their own treasure map, guiding them to the features that are most important to them. By doing this, you can identify the specific needs of each group and prioritize the features accordingly. This way, your MVP will meet their needs and provide the best possible value at this stage. So, the true power of a story map lies in its ability to help you save money on one hand, while also enabling you to focus on delivering the most value to your audience at the appropriate stage. Marketing may seem like a challenge, but in reality, when you understand your customers' problems and can effectively highlight them, it becomes a much simpler task. All right, so the first step is to create unique and compelling offers that motivate your users to try your platform at least once. It could be something like a discount for a basic therapist visit, a tempting offer for a blood test or healthcare checkup, or even an AI feature that can detect cancer with just one image. Simply download the app. Once you have your killer offers in place, it's time to broadcast them. Utilize social networks such as Facebook, Instagram, Google, YouTube, and even TikTok. Additionally, you can create a small website that incorporates ChatGPT and preset comments, allowing your users to seek advice from a virtual doctor. Just remember to comply with HIPAA, FDA, or any other local healthcare regulations and standards in such cases. In any case, be creative with your marketing. Always think about people's problems and put them at the forefront. Are you interested in delving deeper into the world of startups and businesses? Do you want to connect with business-minded founders and entrepreneurs where I share tons of insights and host live chats? If so, click the link in the video description and join me on my Telegram channel right now. All right, let's talk about wireframing. Wireframes are the blueprint of your app, where you create every possible user scenario and case. It helps you uncover all the hidden or unexpected functions. For example, let's say you're in process of creating your appointment therapist CRM with AI. You've covered the basics like user authentication, scheduling, and search and filtering functionality. But what about situations where the doctor is sick and need to cancel an appointment? Have you incorporated a feature to manage such scenarios? These are the type of issues where a wireframe will help you identify potential gaps. Look, once again, the wireframe serves as the foundation for your app's functionality, and it's crucial to make this foundation rock solid. Next, let's delve into the UI design of your app. There are two key aspects to consider. Firstly, the UI design should cater to users of all age groups, so the navigation should be modern but not overly flashy. Secondly, and most importantly, your UI design should facilitate your users in solving their problems with minimal clicks. Look for inspiration from famous healthcare systems, rental booking platforms like Airbnb, and scheduling startups like Calendly to gain knowledge and ideas. Place a strong accent on simplicity in the flow and highlight design elements that helps users easily navigate towards your platform. Here's a helpful pro tip for you. To generate UI design ideas, explore portfolios on websites like Behance or Dribbble. Search for healthcare apps, scheduling apps, and CRM systems, and incorporate design elements that catch your attention. And remember, follow in the footsteps of great artists. Learn from their work. If you found value in these tips, please show your support by hitting that like button and subscribing to my channel. Your support will boost the visibility of the video in the YouTube algorithm, and you don't miss any valuable business videos from me. Thank you. Now, let's delve into the tech stack. This is one of the most critical aspects when creating a healthcare app. Therefore, choosing the right tech stack is vital to avoid challenges such as slow user interfaces, non-scalable and non-maintainable cloud infrastructure, high costs, payment and subscription issues, and the risk of your app going offline during traffic spikes. If you're planning to create an appointment CRM with AI, it's essential to select the appropriate tech stack that enables rapid development of your minimum viable product. Flutter or React Native are excellent choices for Swift mobile development. For backend development, Python, Django, Node.js, and Amazon Web Services are perfect options. React, Vue.js, and Angular are ideal for crafting web applications with easy to develop the AI image recognition tool, Python, LangChain, PyTorch, and Keras should be utilized. Moreover, due to healthcare app development compliance and different regulations, it's important to incorporate unit tests in your code, encryption, and robust data protection for your users. Additionally, leveraging third-party services like Stripe and Braintree for payment processing, Twilio for SMS, and SendGrid for emails can expedite your development timeline. Remember, it's crucial to choose the appropriate tech stack for each stage of your software development journey. This starts with a minimum viable product, but also involves planning your future feature set when designing your app architecture. The right tech stack is like receiving a correct diagnosis after a blood test. Alright, let's discuss the Agile process, one of the most powerful methodologies out there that can significantly speed up your development process. However, did you know that in some situations, it can actually slow down your project by up to 30%? For example, imagine you have a team of 5 developers who understand their roles, communicate effectively, and have made significant progress in coding the product. In such cases, simple tools like Trello, Asana, Google Docs, and quick meetings can work wonders. However, as your team expands to 15 or more people, you may encounter certain challenges. These could include losing your core developers, complex onboarding processes, reduced team productivity, communication issues, missed deadlines, and a decline in code quality and architecture. To avoid these problems, it's important to bring in a tech lead to oversee the team and code architecture, hire a technical project manager, implement Scrum, sprints, backlog, and retrospective processes, conduct daily stand-ups to keep everyone updated on pending tasks, utilize advanced tools like Jira to manage tasks and track velocity. Choosing the right tools at the appropriate stage can accelerate your progress towards achieving your minimum viable product. However, keep in mind that even the best tools can lead to failure without the necessary knowledge or expertise. Here's a pro tip. Agile methodology can be a valuable asset not only in your software development routine, but also in your daily tasks, businesses, and marketing. It's truly an incredible tool. Collecting user analytics is a crucial practice in the tech industry, allowing you to uncover essential metrics like unique visitors, user behavior, and session frequency. Employing powerful tools such as Google Analytics, Session Stack, Firebase, and Mixpanel will enable you to gather valuable data. Similar to athletes who undergo regular health assessments to maintain peak performance, your app requires routine checkups to ensure it stays in optimal condition for its users. By continuously monitoring your app's performance and analyzing user feedback, you can identify areas that need improvement and provide exceptional experiences to your users. All right, if you're thinking of creating your own healthcare web or mobile app, but you're not quite sure where to start, and you need some advice on how to start and outplay your competitors, feel free to shoot me a message via Calendly, and we can have a 30-minute call. Trust me, I'll be more than happy to share some insider knowledge and expertise with you that could be a real game changer in your startup. So, what are you waiting for? Let's make it happen. See ya!